ye lads and lassies, and listen to me a while, and I'll sing for you a verse or two that'll cause you all to smile. It's all about a fair young lad I'm going to tell you now, and how he came a courting of the maid of the sweet Brownow. Said he, my pretty fair maid, please come along with me. We'll both go off together, and it's married we will be. We'll join our hands in wedlock bands, I'm going to tell you now. And I'll do me best endeavour for the maid of the sweet Brownow. This fair and fickle young thing, she knew not what to say. Her eyes did shine like silver bright, and merrily did play. She said, young man, your love's subdue, for I'm not ready now. I would wait another season at the foot of the sweet Brownow. Said he, my pretty fair maid, how can you answer so? Look down on yonder valley where me verdant crops do grow. Look down on yonder valley where me horses ban and plough. I allot their daily labour for the maid of the sweet Brownow. If it had their daily labour, then, kind sir, it is not for me. For I've heard of your behaviour, I have indeed, said she. There is an inn where you call in, I've heard the people say. When you wrap and you call and you pay for all and go home at the break of day. If I rap and I call and I pay for all the money it is me on, and I never spend your fortune for I hear that you have none. If you thought you had me poor heart broken, talk him with me now, then I'll leave you where I found you at the foot of the sweet Brownow.